Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Alien Isolation, part... what? Something triggered. Well, oh, nice. That was useful. Good thing I didn't miss that. This is Dragonor, and welcome to Alien Isolation, part 11. We are trying to hail the torrents, and we have entered a maze of Joes. Joes and computers, pretty much. Can I do something here? Those computers there too. Wonder if I have to use the same way I went out to use it back. What? Fix aircon. Remove immediately. Change values? Okay. Is this supposed to be 90, 92? Is that it? Was that wrong? Oh, I get it. This is like whack-a-mole. There! Am I supposed to match this? Or is that wrong? Is this correct?
It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form, an unknown type, some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make-
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay, I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Did I get something? Oh, shit. No, not waiting to be attended.
Shit.
No, climb. God damn it, climb in. I hope I have that card now, otherwise I'm gonna be very, very upset. That's the motion tracker, right? It's saying that stuff is going AWOL. Yes, she is in the vents. She is very good at venting.
Thank you. safety protocols.
Come on. Oh, it didn't want to go far, though. Hope he's gonna turn the other way. Did I get seen? Hide. Yep. What? Wow! Ow! The hell? Ow! Oh, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in! So don't get kicked in the ass. Ugh. Okay, so where the hell am I supposed to go? Where the hell am I supposed to go? Yes, it is barely a scratch. It's not even a scratch. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go right now. Am I supposed to go that direction? I haven't been there. Am I supposed to go back where I came? Come on, Mr. Droid. Mr. Synth. Oh, okay. That's nice. Now I'm trapped here. No enemies nearby. Save. Whew. Yes. Ah, but now I'm going back to the alien. I'm going the right direction at least. That's something. Okay, so now we're back here. Oh shit, it was the door, wasn't it? You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be shitting me. Oh, okay, so now it's gone. Hell no. It's the fucking alien. It's following me, isn't it? You see nothing. Screw you, go away. Oh no, there's another one. Nothing, mind your own business. Screw you! Screw all of you! What? Ah! I knew it! I freaking knew it! Okay, so now there's two enemies I have to be wary of here. Okay, well, I think that was all we had time for this part. So in the next episode we will try to escape both the androids and the alien. Apparently it's now hunting us. That is nice. So for this time, this is Dragon Nord signing off, saying god aften och ha det bra.